Another great matchup between Mid-Penn squads, Cedar Cliff and CD East. Late in the game, Colts with the ball and trailing. Will Hopkins drives through two defenders, gets bumped, still throws it up and down. Colts are only down one. Just over a minute to play, East almost loses control. Then Tony McGraw almost loses his balance. Somehow stays up, finds Reggie Dudley cutting in for the layup. East leads by three. Final seconds, Colts need a three to tie it up. They bring it down, the three for the tie is up, and it is no good. We have another first-round upset. CD East takes out the number three seed, 57-53, the final.